Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Yep, 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 yep.
Boom, boom, boom.
Gotta get that.
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 Boom, boom, boom.
That boom, boom, boom.
That boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom. Yo, I got that hit to beat the block. You can get that bass on below. I got that rock and roll. That future flow. That digital spit. Next level visual. I got that
boom, boom, boom.
How to beat bang.
Welcome to the Biomedical Sciences Academy. From us BI seniors, we're thrilled to give you an honest and detailed look at what this academy truly entails. Join us as we review some of the common misconceptions as well as general advice that we will give you that will help guide you through this experience.
Alright, so now we're going to review some common misconceptions about the Biomedical Sciences Academy. A lot of incoming freshmen think the class is going to be easy because it's an elective.
Well, this is wrong. Actually, the classes involved are harder than several AP core classes, according to most of the academy seniors.
Most teachers at Byron will let students retake and make up assignments. So a lot of those interested in academy think that the academy teachers will run their class the same way.
When that was in fact incorrect. The teachers in charge of the PLTW courses treat the academy as if the students were in college. Therefore, very few second chances are given in order to breed elite and dedicated students.
Many incoming students will also shy away from the academy because they think the class will be too rigorous and difficult for them.
There is a rigorous amount of research done before each lab, and many labs involve volatile bacteria or real-life animal organs. Every step of every lab and class activity must be meticulously followed.
Lots of individuals are interested in the Biomedical Academy because they expect to do laboratory work and dissections every week.
Labs are done with several activities, but not every activity involves a lab. Do not expect to be at the lab tables all year. Lots of research and supplementary work is done in this academy, and it is vital to your understanding of the course's curriculum.
Students will shy away from the Biomedical Sciences Academy because they see that it's not AP weighted, so they think that it will hurt their GPA and their class rank by staying in.
The Biomedical Sciences Academy has more academic value than many AP classes. It is a great resume highlight for colleges, and there are many students in the top 10 for the class of 2018 that are in the academy.
Alright guys, that concludes the video. We've got no more information for you. We just hope you enjoyed this video and that you enjoy your experience in the Biomedical Sciences Academy.